Hello and welcome to my evolution of external hard drives. My first hard drive is this 3.5-inch enclosure with a lot of connection which is outdated, like FireWire, eSATA and mini USB. My second one is this 2.5-inch drive with only one cable, probably a spinning disk. This also much more portable. My last one is this external SSD which has the fastest transfer rate and is ultra portable, very small.